About how many bars of soap can you make off that?
About 250 bars out of this.
Where'd you learn that?
Where did I learn that? My grandmother, when I was little, they had a farm. And they would make soap every year during butchering time. And they needed a soap maker over here. And they asked me to come on to do it.
Go for it. We're gonna spin the wheel to see his fortune. One spin per person. Man, it'll never stop.
Tried not to spin it too hard. I'm getting dizzy. You may have to put this on.
This might count as a ride. Make y'all dizzy.
You can lose 150 pounds. Lose your mother-in-law.
Oh, no. This is the homestead area. Looks like a little schoolhouse. Yep. Little school bell there. Let's see what's inside. It'll be dark, guys. Sorry. Mark's afraid there's going to be a test.
Well, hello.
Hi.
How are you?
This is awesome.
Hi.
Hello.
This is the back of the church. And let's see. Dogwood trees. And here we have, looks like a water system, where you would come and get your water. And then loving the use of wood chips. Let's see what's down here in the barn. Look at all that stuff up there, that's cool. Oh, it's a window. And all the tools and things that you would need in the barn. Different machineries. Ooh. Wow, look at the buggy. It's a nice little cages. You could put rabbits or chickens or something in. We have a little donkey.
Yep, let's go to the
This is where's my hay?
Hey,
Daisy. Casey. Little stage for the back of one of the stores here. Another barn over here. I just realized the cabin door is open. So this is Bertie's cabin. Nothing much. It's a cabinet. There's some beds in here. Sorry about the reflection. Some nice feather bed, probably, and a trunk and a sewing machine off to the side. Oh, wow.
It's your stove.
That looks like my aunt's stove.
auntie and uncles. That's what it looked like. And we would go visit, and she would go out and get a chicken and cook it for us.
What a nice deck out here.
I love this view of this house and the front porch.
House and shop. He's making holes for these. And here's the church. Let's go inside. Oh, they actually have services. Maybe we should come back for a service later. They have a piano. Wow, look at the pulpit. My house is older than this one. Okay.
I'm guessing the floor. Yeah, I don't know.
I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills from whence cometh my help. As you look at the
okay, the things that we used to do.